How Do Dinosaurs Stay Friends? By Jane Yolen and Mark Teague. How does a dinosaur keep his best friend when a terrible fight just might signal the end? Does he scribble a note with a horrible scowl? Does he wipe muddy feet on his friend's favorite towel? Does he tear up a book that his friend let him take? Does he throw his friend's lunchbox straight into the lake? Does he write on a blackboard a very bad name? Does he tell all the kids that his friend is to blame? Does he kick his friend's bike? Does he egg his friend's door? Does he push his friend hard so he lands on the floor? Does he scream? Is he mean? Does he spit? Does he spy? Does he tell the new teacher a very big lie about who did the pushing and why? No, a dinosaur doesn't. He won't even try. He sends a nice note taking most of the blame. He's surprised when he finds that his friend did the same. He has his friend over to share and to play, letting him choose the first toys of the day. He brings to the school a toy dragon and knight with a card that says, "Really, I don't want to fight." And then, when the class is all given a break, he gives his friend cookies he helped his mom make. He wraps up a favorite bear with a bow and he brings it along as a gift just to show that even though friends may occasionally fight, there is always a way to make everything right. Good hugs and more keep a friend dinosaur. Okay, friends, that's the end of our story. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos. See you next time.